Oh, hello, mate.
All right.
You all right?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
What's your name again?
Mia.
Yeah, I'll remember you.
You all right, sir?
Yeah.
Because we've only got 167 books anyway, so I'll just leave
them
as there, yeah.
So we'll
just
shuffle around. Thank you so much.
My watch.
Can you hear my sense?
So,
could my feel
What ones did you have these two?
We have these two, and then he ended up there. Someone else should sit there.
Yeah, just all move
Mia.
Together then.
Mia. I was wondering if I could. Film, record a movie of the takeoff and landing.
Oh, I can't. Let you, can I? Because I'm not allowed to let...
But nothing will happen if you do it.
I know, but if I let you, that means I have to let 167 of you do it, and I can't. Otherwise, I would.
Yeah, but nothing would happen.
I know, but they're the rules, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
Follow the rules, too.
All right, then, yeah.
Thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Norwegian. Please may we have your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this Boeing 737-800 aircraft. To avoid blocking your exit, please stow hand luggage in the overhead locker or beneath the seat in front of you. If you are seated in the front row or the row next to the overwing exits, please keep these areas clear during takeoff and landing. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal tip into the buckle and tighten by pulling the strap. To unfasten, lift the flap and pull the ends apart. If there is a drop in cabin pressure, oxygen masks will deploy from a panel above your head. Remain seated and pull the mask down towards you to activate the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic band over your head, and breathe normally. Adjust the mask by tightening the elastic band. Secure your own mask first before assisting your child, infant, or others. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft, 2 at the back, 2 at the front, and 4 exits over the wings. To open the overwing exit, pull the red handle down and leave the aircraft by sliding down the rear of the wing. To open the front and rear exit doors, pull the lever in the direction of the arrow. Escape slides will deploy from the base of all front and rear exit doors. If a slide fails to deploy, pull the handle to inflate the slide. Leave the aircraft by folding your arms across your chest and jump onto the slide in a sitting position. If there is a loss of electrical power, emergency path lighting on the floor will guide you to the exits. Your life vest is under your seat. In the unlikely event that the aircraft should land on water, remove the life vest from its pouch and place the vest over your head. Secure the strap around your waist and tighten by pulling the strap. Inflate the life vest at the exit by pulling both red tabs firmly downwards. The life vest can also be inflated by blowing into the red tubes on the front of the vest. A light is provided for attracting attention. If a life vest is worn by a small child, pull one tab only to inflate the vest. Smoking is not permitted anywhere on this aircraft. Passengers are advised that smoke detectors are installed in all the toilets. The use of electronic devices containing transmitters and receivers is not permitted, as they may interfere with aircraft systems. If your device has a flight mode, please activate it now, and then switch it off before takeoff. All other electronic equipment must be switched off when the fasten seatbelt sign is lit. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now preparing for takeoff. Please ensure that your tray table is stowed, your seatbelt is securely fastened, your seat back is in the upright position with the armrest down, and your window blind is open. All safety information is shown on the safety information card located in your seat pocket. Thank you for your attention, and we wish you a pleasant flight with Norwegian.
flight equipment. Could we ask you please to switch these off and remove any headphones for landing? Those passengers seated by the window, your window blinds need to be in the open position. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to London Gatwick Airport. Please remain seated, keep your seatbelt fastened, and the aisle 3 more hand luggage to the aircraft and come to complete stop at the fastened seatbelt sign have been switched off. Please be careful when opening the overhead lockers as items may have moved. Have please remember to take all of your personal items. Can I please remind you that smoking is not permitted. For that, thank you for flying away. We look forward to seeing you aboard again very soon. And have a safe journey home. Thank you.
Thank you.
sure I'm not going to have that.
Cabin crew is on side. Cross check and report, please.
Flight is on the cross check.
Yeah, this is yours.
Yeah.